Leader Kim Jong Un launched the first operational tactical nuclear attack submarine as part of his aim to build a nuclear-armed navy to challenge the U.S. and its Asian allies. Kim oversaw the launch of submarine number 841, called Hero Kim Kun Ok after a notable North Korean politician.